औज़ु बिल्लाहि मिनश शैतानिर रजीम, बिस्मिल्लाहिर रहमानिर रहीम। स्टूडेंट्स, यू हैव टू रीड विद मी, रब्बी ज़िदनी इल्मा, ओ अल्लाह इंक्रीज़ अस इन आवर नॉलेज। अस्सलामु अलैकुम व रहमतुल्लाहि व बरकातुहु। यू ऑल विल बी इन द बेस्ट स्टेट ऑफ हेल्थ एंड ईमान। डियर स्टूडेंट्स, टुडे द डेट इज 8 April 2021 एंड द डे इज थर्सडे। टुडे द टॉपिक्स वी हैव रीडिंग रिवीजन एट and the written task is independent writing of l. First of all students, we will do revision. A ant, a apple, a aeroplane. Next is b. Students, this is b. B bird, b ball, and b basket. Next we have k. Students, this is k. K camel, k candle, and k cat. This is d. Students, you have to read it d. D dates, d duck, and d door. Later we have a elephant, a egg, a envelope. This is fish, frog, flower. Moving towards students, our written task, which is independent writing of l. Today we will learn how you will write l. What is this l? Leaf, lemon. Your first question is learn and color. Students, first of all आपको पता होना चाहिए what the things are. ये क्या है leaf and what is this lemon. Students, you have to color leaf with green color and lemon with yellow color. Next question is trace with different colored pencils. अब आपने trace करना है with three different colored pencils से. Start from the arrow. Come downwards and make a hook. What is this? L. Students, likewise आपने three different colors से इसको trace करना है. Next is hollow writing and you have to perform with three different crayons. Start from the arrow, come downwards and make a hook. It's make L. Students, इसी तरह आपने इसको three different crayons से perform करना है. Next question is trace and write with lead pencil. Students, you have to write it with lead pencil. Start from the arrow, come downwards and make a hook. What is this? Leaf, lemon. Students, इसी तरह आपने इसको four time यहाँ पे trace करना है and then you have to write it independently. Start from the arrow, come downwards and make a hook. It's make L. One more time practice. Start from the arrow, come downwards and make a hook. This is the home task. You have to perform it in your home. Students, your diary is you have to revise on the daily basis and your written task is independent writing of L. The good thing students I am going to teach you today is you have to say salam to everyone. From your teachers, from your parents, you have to say salam to everyone, including your parents, your sisters, your friends, all over you have to say salam. Thank you so much, dear students. Take care of yourselves. Allah Hafiz.